The first time I got on it and went on the road, it was just such a sense of freedom. You forget about your disability when you're on the bike. And I love the physical challenge of it too. It's a serious workout. It's such a different sensation from being in the chair. As a world champion, you feel like you have a responsibility to do the jersey proud.